In this problem, we have been given that there is a radioactive sample and we need to identify the number of disintegrations.